So here we're just gonna have a little yes and no quiz with Freedom here. So let's ask. What should we ask, huh, Freedom? Do you think we'll make really good YouTubers someday? Do you? Do you think? Huh? Yeah? Yeah, you do? Well, you think the snow's gonna come back? What? What was that? Oh no, neither do I. I really hope it's not gonna come back, do you? No? Don't hope it's not going to come back. That means you hope that it is going to come back. Right? So, good thing. Yeah? You like the snow? Do I like the snow? No. No, I don't. That's right. I like the cold weather when you're hot and you just want to cool off. Don't you like the cold weather? Don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Well, do you think that our audience is a big question here? Do you think our audience should subscribe, whoever's watching this video right now? Do you? Yeah? Because you think there will be lots of really good videos in the future, right?
Yes.
See? Big yes. Lots of awesome videos. I'm riding Freedom now. He's smiling for us. So, we're gonna go. Come on. We're gonna go down the driveway here. I got him saddled, braided his hair, made him all cute. So I just wanna tell you guys a bit. First of all, this is the fastest learning pony I've ever trained. He's been awesome to train, and it's sad to see him go. I've got Nat up for him now, so hopefully he goes to a good home or they have kids or something, they can use him. He's gotten really good. I mean, I took him down the trails yesterday, all back there, checking my trap line and stuff, and he did fine. He's never had herd-bound issues or anything. He's really good.
So that's
boy.
Freedom, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed our videos and how I taught
Freedom.
He is
for sale right now, so unless I put it in the description that he sold, he is available. Thank you for watching.